Our team played today?
Well, our team played well defensively and offensively. So I think it was a pretty good game. We could have done more, but of course it's a good game. Because now we have 7, so it's actually a pretty good game for us.
And describe the experience of playing against this the DSA team.
It was also a good experience. It teaches us to be more aware of all the other teams that's playing the football around. So we did try to play more aggressively and try to impose some challenge against them also.
All right, Ken, thank you and good luck.
This is for you because you are not here. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you.